Now 'twas 25 or 30 years since Jack first saw the light. He came into this world of woe one dark and stormy night. He was born aboard his father's ship as she was lying to, 25 or 30 miles southeast of Bacaloo. Jack was every inch a sailor, 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor, he was born upon the bright blue sea. Now when Jack grew up to be a man, he went to Labrador. He fished in Indian Harbor where his father fished before. On his returning in the fall, he met a heavy gale. Jack was swept into the sea and swallowed by a whale. Jack was every inch a sailor, 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor, he was born upon the bright blue sea. Now the whale went straight for Baffin Bay about 90 knots an hour. Every time she'd blow a spray, she'd send it in a shower. Oh, now, says Jack up to himself, I must see what he's about. He grabbed a whale all by the tail and he turned him inside out. Jack was every inch a sailor, 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor, he was born upon the bright blue sea. Jack was every inch a sailor, 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor, he was born upon the bright blue sea. He was born upon the bright blue sea.